Welcome all of you from BD Teaching Channel. Today we'll discuss about English grammar use of is or are, am or are. Fill up the blanks by using is or am or are in different sentences. For example, number one, A, E, I, O, U, dash vowels, are vowels. Number two, I dash a vowel, I is a vowel. Number three, I dash a boy, I am a boy. Number four, we dash students, we are students. In this way, we can put am or is or are in different sentences in English grammar. So I hope that we will watch this video from starting to ending, then we can easily understand all about. Similarly, fill up the blanks by using am or is or are in different sentences. Number five, you dash a good singer, you are a good singer. Number six, Jadu dash a good player, Jadu is a good player. Number seven, he dash a good dancer, he is a good dancer. Number eight, Rinu dash a good dancer, Rinu is a good dancer. Number nine, she dash a good girl, she is a good girl. Number ten, they dash farmers, they are farmers. I hope that we will watch this video from starting to ending, then we can easily understand all about these. And also like, share, comment video, subscribe BD Teaching YouTube channel for next one. Thanks to all.